Boxing. Boxing. Great LaMotta dies. Jake LaMotta, an iron-fisted battler who brawled his way to a middleweight title and was later memorialized by Robert De Niro in the film Raging Bull, has died. He was 95. The former middleweight champion died Tuesday at a Miami area hospital from complications of pneumonia, according to his longtime fiancée, Denise Baker. LaMotta handed Sugar Ray Robinson his first defeat and reigned for nearly 2 years as middleweight champion during a time boxing was one of America's biggest sports. He was a fan favorite who fought with fury, though he admitted to once intentionally losing a fight to get in line for a title bout. LaMotta gained fame with a new generation because of the 1980 film based loosely on his autobiography from a decade earlier. De Niro won an Academy Award playing the troubled boxer, violent both inside and outside the ring, in a Martin Scorsese film that several critics have ranked as among the top 100 movies ever made. "Rest in peace, champ," De Niro said in a statement. The Bronx Bull, as he was known in his fighting days, compiled an 83,194 record with 30 knockouts in a career that began in 1941 and ended in 1954. But it was the movie that unflinchingly portrayed him as a violent and abusive husband. He was married 6 times, that is remembered even more. "I'm no angel," he said in a 2005 interview with the Associated Press. LaMotta fought the great Sugar Ray Robinson 6 times, handing Robinson the first defeat of his career in 1943, and losing the middleweight title to him in a storied match on February 14, 1951, at Chicago Stadium. "I fought Sugar Ray Robinson so many times it's a wonder I don't have diabetes," LaMotta was fond of saying. The 1980 film Raging Bull, based on LaMotta's memoir written 10 years earlier, was nominated for 8 Academy Awards. Though director Scorsese was passed over, De Niro, who gained 50 pounds to portray the older, heavier LaMotta, won the Best Actor Award. In 1998, LaMotta, who had 4 daughters, lost both of his sons. Jake LaMotta Jr., 51, died from cancer in February. Joe LaMotta, 49, was killed in plane crash off Nova Scotia in September. "A funeral in Miami and a memorial service in New York City are being planned," Baker said. Football. Midwestern street player dies after injury. Wichita Falls, Texas, a 19-year-old Midwestern state football player has died after suffering a neck injury while making a tackle during a home game last weekend. School president Suzanne Shipley on Wednesday released a statement mourning the death of cornerback Robert Grace of Houston. Shipley says Grace died Tuesday at a hospital in his hometown. He was critically injured during a game Saturday in Wichita Falls. Athletics department spokesman Blake Barrington says Gray suffered a neck injury while making a tackle in the fourth quarter of a 35-13 victory over Texas A&M Kingsville. Gray was taken by ambulance to a Wichita Falls hospital, then transported to Houston. Counselors were available at MSU, a Division II in the Lone Star Conference. Contact U.S. Nathan Dominitz, 9,126,520,350, nathan.dominitz@savinano.com, sports@savinano.com to report prep results, call 8,005,331,150, ext. 329 in Georgia, 8,002,410,029 in South Carolina.